Hi, I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com, and today I'm going to show you the backing irons that I make. First I'm going to show you, this is the finishing press that I build, which isn't part of the price of the backing irons, but this backing irons are made to fit my press. I can make custom size of this, anything that I make, but especially of this, if you have a bigger press that you want bigger irons for, I can make that for you. Here's the text block in the backing irons. You notice there's a lip here on both sides, which is different than most backing irons. They don't have a lip. So when you put the whole combination in the press, you have to try to get the thing in and out, up and down, try to get it all positioned. This will stop at the lip, and that's where it sits. You see on the end view here how it sits on the edge here. And it's all ready to be backed. I'm Jim from affordablebindingequipment.com.